now, guys, hitting some big shots here in the fourth quarter.
Oh,
outside Hill. Kicks it to Kobe. And the shot falls short this time. And the Pelicans with the possession. They're on a 14-6 run. Holiday, the pass to Anderson. Lynn against Holiday. It's stolen by Hill. Yep, it goes in, and the Pelican lead is cut down to just one on the bucket from Kobe.
Boy, he is a strong finisher on the fast break.
Yeah, he sure is. He remains in total control, even at full speed. I love that about him.
And the wide-open shot from Evans. Shot is off. And the Lakers going the other way now. Boozer with a screen for Lynn. Johnson outside. Ryan against Stevens. Clock at four. Bryant can't get it to go. The Pelicans have gotten more than 58% of their attempts to go down for them in the fourth quarter. They're 7 of 12. And Anderson kicks to Holiday. Holiday left side. Puts up the baby hook. Oshik with the bucket. Oshik's got 6 here in this quarter. They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Kevin, the offense has basically been running in place.
They got to get going. The try by Bryant. Misses from close range.
Layups, man.
I think it's going to be tough for them to trim this deficit if he keeps missing those kinds of shots, Kevin. I mean, they need his points.
That one wide left.
Great defense there. You really have to challenge him at that range.
Left side, Bryant. Left side, Kobe. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot 2.
Well, how about Kobe in this one? He's got 30 points. And he's picked up 6 points from behind the arc.
His outside stroke has looked really good today.
And Anthony Davis is checked in for the Pelicans. Timeout called, the Lakers. And Los Angeles with some changes. Young comes in for Wesley Johnson. And it's Nash in for Jeremy Lin. And the second free throw, good.
They'd have loved to cut it to 1 there. But they're still in decent shape if they can get a stop.
Holiday dishes to Gordon. Left side, Gordon. Holiday, no one around him. Drops
switch
in the tray.
Why would they switch? Nobody stole him.
Holiday got 7 points.
Shit, I've been talking.
The defenders need to recognize and be alert to staying on him as we get into crunch time.
Kobe kicks to Nash. Okay. Now the pass to Boozer. Stolen by Holiday. It's good from Gordon.
Floater.
On the assist by Davis.
A floater.
Now it's a 7-point Pelican lead. And taking a quick look here, guys, at the hustle stats for the Pelicans.
Another defensively, they've played with a high energy level, guys, and all the steals we've seen, really a result of that aggressiveness.
Something else they've done is forced a lot of mistakes defensively, and they've been turning those turnovers into points.
Pelicans leading by 5. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Steve Nash. That'll be his 2nd foul of the game. 1:15 left in the fourth. Davis with a screen on Nash. Holiday attacking. Just 5 to shoot. Tries from 16. Misses off the right iron. Los Angeles has gone 0-3 so far in the fourth quarter from long range. And here's Bryant for three. Hill passes
Perry, what else,
to Young.
All the choice do I have?
Boozer with a screen for Nash. It's good. And he has brought them to within 2 points.
Watch out now. Nash is on fire.
Clark, they'll be trying to take as much time off the clock as they can.
Exactly. Expect to see some long possessions out of them going forward.
Holiday dishes to Gordon. Back to Holiday. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two. They get Carlos Boozer. So the first one drops, and that makes it a 3-point lead. And he hits both free throws here. So now it's a 4-point ball game.
That was a critical trip to the stripe. They have a 2-possession lead now.
Timeout called, the Lakers. They're losing by 4. 16 seconds left in the fourth. Bryant has the open look. It's rebounded by New Orleans.
You're not doing your team any good forcing a shot like that one.
Nobody's
gonna
foul him.
He's got to know better than that.
So it's a
Xbox Snap for it.